We volunteer staff with Student Life, which we started doing 7 years ago. And from that, a kid just had a fire for summer camp. It's made a huge difference in their life. And then two of them got a job at Student Life and worked for the entire summer. And we really saw that as a springboard in their growth and their relationship with the Lord, but then also a springboard when they came home. When they came home from Student Life, their fire for the Lord grew, their desire to see the church grow grew, and just their passion for serving students grew. And so they came back and poured back into the teen ministry and poured back into our college ministry in such a way that we started encouraging them, man, we want you to go. Going and doing all these things can really humble you in a lot of ways. And you realize in humility that God can still do something in and through you. And so our kids come back, I really believe, with a new sense of humility, but then also a sense of the greatness of God. And so when you've been on the road for a number of weeks as a staff member and you've seen what the Lord has done in these different camps each and every week, I believe it gives them a fire and a desire to say, man, look, the Lord did this at Glorieta. The Lord did this in Estes Park, at Covenant College, in Wake Forest, and Ridgecrest. And man, the Lord can do this here in our place. That same God is here. And so we see them really believe that. And they've made friends, really, that I believe are going to last a lifetime. They have a lot of connections and relationships because it's kids that are like-minded from different parts of the country. And they're from Alabama, and they're from Mississippi or Ohio or California, but they come together under this common banner of Jesus and making his fame and his renown known. And that joins them in a way that nothing else does. So those relationships continue when the summer's over. It's a great place to send your kids to for summer, and that God's going to do great things in their heart and their life that summer. That there's nothing better you can do with the summer than to give it to the Lord. So I would say, do it, man. Have at it, full send.